Our problem is to convert 37 pi over 36 radians into degrees. To start out, we know that pi radians is equal to 180 degrees, so we can divide each side by pi to know the amount of degrees in one radian. And then we can multiply both sides by 37 pi over 36 to convert to 37 pi over 36 radians. Then, after cross-canceling and simplifying, we will get 5 times 37, or 185 degrees, as our final answer.